Right. Remember what we said. Don't speak to anyone unless absolutely necessary. Just try and act normal. Do what everybody else is doing. If we do that, then with a bit of luck, we'll get inside. And then...
It gets really tricky.
Correct.
Yeah. This is completely mental.
Completely?
The world's mental. Come on. We've got Horcrux to find.
Flush ourselves in. That's bloody disgusting.
Muckles. In their rightful place.
I've got to tell you, I'm starting to freak out a bit.
How long did you say this batch of polyjuice would last, Hermione?
I didn't.
Catch them all. Still raining inside my office. It's 2 days now.
Have you tried an umbrella?
You do realize I'm going downstairs, don't you, Gadamal?
Downstairs?
To interrogate your wife. Now, if my wife's blood status were in doubt, and the head of the Department of Magical Law Enforcement needed a job doing, I think I might just make that a priority. You have 1 hour.